see Turgeon bounce it out in front. Joe Wiecki grabs it in the crease, it looks like, and then covers up. But is he in the crease or outside the crease? Here goes the penalty shot.
Pierre Turgeon. Here he comes. He scores! Well, with 7 seconds left, Turgeon has tied the game. What a tough break that is.
Watch Turgeon coming in on Jablonski. He waits for him to make his move, a little fake, and then puts it top shelf. A super shot by Pierre Turgeon. 6.9 seconds, a tough, tough call by Trottier as Turgeon went right in on top of Jablonski. Turgeon picked.